heads on. Just like I said, these things work themselves out. Now I can get some sleep.
Shielding? No way I am getting these supplies up to the node. I am so fired.
Macaroon! Sock him!
Gotta roll up my sleeves. My sleeves.
Macaroon, sock 'em.
Hold.
Excited to see.
Got eyes on him.
Macaroon!
Ready for this?
Try this out!
Let me at them.
Man, I'm so confused on how I even got here. How am I gonna get back? Gotta keep up that map before I forget.
Heavy. I should be able to get it back in place.
You got this, Mac.
Hey, it's the old one, too.
Like there's a route out near the main data stream.
Luckily, all nodes are activated, so we just need to get back to our robot friend downstairs.
Let's hope this gets me back to the main chamber.
Partner, an oasis in the dirt, a real place to concentrate. Been right in front of my eyes this whole time. Workers want peace and quiet. All these ducts, all this unused space. The future office.
There are rats.
A small price to pay. Gonna propose this to the board and get the ball rolling.
A lot of security for an air duct.
Node? You saved my job. Thank you.
You sound surprised.
Well, I mean, how much can you really trust a human?
What? I'm the most trustworthy guy ever. Look at this face.
Yeah, nah. Why'd they even let you into Armstrong anyway? You look like one of those hipsters.
Hipsters?
It's the pants.
For the record, I'm offended. But for now, I'll just leave.
Don't see why not. Central elevator's working so you can access the lift out.
What a nice robot friend you made, Bear.
What? No, he made fun of my pants.
Who cares? Ugh, we're finished here. Ride the elevator down and we'll take the lift to Corsica's wing.
I, for one, Mr. Chai, like your pants.
Weird timing, but thank you, Cinnamon.
Fun ride. I wonder what's next.